IBA's unique Strep-Tactin system is the platform for traceless affinity cell selection, TACS. TACS comprises an innovative immune affinity chromatography, whereby target cells are captured by cognate Fab fragments that are reversibly immobilized on a column matrix via an epitope tag. The Fab-TACS Gravity column is filled with a cell-grade agarose coated with Strep-Tactin. Low-affinity Fab fragments harboring a strep tag, so-called Fab-Streps, are attached to this matrix. And this multimerization of the Fab-Streps promotes their binding to target cells with high avidity. When a single cell suspension is passed through the column, target cells adhere to the affinity matrix based on the exclusive binding of the Fab strep to the target cell. Non-target cells are washed away efficiently. Finally, the addition of biotin triggers the elution of the target cells, and the Fab streps spontaneously self-dissociate from the cell surface due to the reduced affinity. This novel Fab-TACS procedure delivers label-free, non-activated target cells of highly reproducible quality and purity directly from a variety of single-cell suspensions, for example, whole blood, buffy coat, or rodent spleen, allowing a multitude of downstream applications.